I was interested in the program because a number of years ago, I came into contact with the VA for the first time. I was in Vietnam and injured in Vietnam, and I had never taken advantage of certain benefits that I was entitled to. I went to the clinic here in Salem and met some really people that were really good to me. They were very interested in my care and my well-being. I felt so good about that I wanted to give something back. Everybody who goes into the service signs a contract. They give to the government 2 years, 4 years, 6 years. In return, the government signs a contract with them that says, you know, we're gonna look after you if something happens to you while you're with us. A lot of the veterans I talk to, they don't realize that they either, that they do have benefits or that they don't think they are entitled to benefits. And me talking to them about my own experiences with that, because I stayed away from the VA for decades, I'm helping them find a service that might be very beneficial to them and also be very financially rewarding to them. It gives me something back. When I talk to these veterans, like the two we talked to today, like this gentleman here, it lifts me up, and it feels really good to do that.